Hello children, today we are going to start the bridge course of maths subject for standard 5. Children, first of all I want to tell you what is bridge course. So this course is specially designed by Gujarat board and to clear the concept of standard 4 and standard 5. So some basic things which you have learned in standard 4 as well as you are going to learn in standard 5. All these things we are going to learn. Fine. So let us start. So here children, you can see some patterns are given. First of all, you have learned about pattern. Do you remember what is pattern? Okay. So let me explain what is pattern. So pattern is any regularly repeated arrangement, especially a design made from repeated lines, shapes or colors on a surface. So it is a pattern. So pattern you might have seen on tiles, sometimes on floor, sofa covers, then curtains, your clothes, some crockeries. So various places are there where we can see some these kind of designs and we call them pattern. So here some designs of bricks which is made from bricks are given, and if you carefully observe these, you can see some patterns are in round shape, some of the patterns are in square shape, some of them have horizontal and vertical lines, some of them have slanted lines. So all these, when these lines are arranged in particular order, it will look good and it shows a pattern. Fine. Let us see the next one. So what you can see here, some designs are there, some geometrical shapes are given, and heading you can see that is symmetry. So what is symmetry? Children, symmetry, that means when on a shape we draw a line in the middle and when two parts of that line, of that pattern looks similar or same, it is called a symmetry. For example, here you can see in shape A, in shape B, in shape C, three dotted lines are there. Shape A in the middle, this dotted line is there. In shape B, here it is slanted, dotted line is there. Similarly in C. So when we observe this design, we can see both the parts looks same. Here these both the parts look same. Here also both the parts looks same. That means we can see that it is a symmetry. And this line is called line of symmetry. Fine. But what about figure D? Is it symmetry? No. Because on both the side of symmetry line, the pattern is different. That means the shape of both the side is different. Fine. But instead of this horizontal line, if I draw a vertical line from exactly middle, okay, so both the part will become similar. Fine. So I hope the concept of symmetry is clear. Now here it is, some more examples are given where you can draw a line of symmetry. For example, for in first one, this one, in next one, like this, here it is, if a vertical line, here a horizontal line. So this way we can draw a line of symmetry and the parts are become same. Now same way in third one, some patterns are given, half the figure is drawn. Fine. And you can complete it by drawing other half. Okay children, is it clear? Fine. Now children, how many numbers do you know? Yes, up to 10,000 you have learned, but one more number we are going to learn is lakhs. So here is the place value chart. We know that the rightmost digit is known as ones digit. ओके, और यूनिट डिजिट, एंड यूनिट डिजिट इज ऑलवेज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1, सो वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ दैट नंबर. सेम वे फॉर टेंस वैल्यू, दैट मीन्स द सेकेंड राइट डिजिट इज द टेंस नंबर एंड इट्स प्लेस वैल्यू. वॉट इज द प्लेस वैल्यू? द नंबर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 10, बिकॉज इट इज एट 10 पोजिशन. सेम वे फॉर 100, द नंबर हैज़ टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 100. फॉर 1000, हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई नंबर बाय 1000 टू गेट द वैल्यू. 10,000, दैट मीन्स द नंबर हैज़ टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10,000. सो हियर इट इज़ द नंबर इज 3. नंबर इज 3. सो वॉट इज द प्लेस वैल्यू? 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 10,000, दैट मीन्स 30,000 इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ दिस नंबर. ओके, नाउ आफ्टर दैट इफ वी एड वन मोर जीरो टू इट, इट बिकम्स लैक्स. ओके, सो हियर इट इज द नंबर 5 इज गिवन. सो 5 हैव टू मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1 lakh. सो वॉट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ इट? 5 lakh. ओके, सो वैल्यू ऑफ दिस नंबर इज 5 lakh. एंड दिस वन इज 6-digit नंबर. लैक इज 6-digit नंबर. सो 1 lakh इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 6-digit नंबर. फाइन, ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर एंड स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर, यू नो दैट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 0 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 1-digit नंबर एंड 9 इज द ग्रेटेस्ट 1-digit नंबर. सेम वे वैन 1 फॉलोड बाय 0, इट बिकम्स स्मॉलर नंबर, एंड 9 फॉलोड बाय 9, इट बिकम्स ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. सो फॉर एग्जाम्पल, दिस स्मॉलेस्ट 2-digit नंबर, दिस वन इज ग्रेटेस्ट 2-digit नंबर. फाइन, सो इफ वी आई एड दिस, आई राइट लाइक दिस, वॉट इज इट? दिस वन इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 4-digit नंबर, दिस वन इज द ग्रेटेस्ट 4-digit नंबर. इज इट क्लियर चिल्ड्रन? नाउ डू यू अंडरस्टैंड द प्लेस वैल्यूज एंड आर यू एबल टू फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ इट? फाइन, वेन यू डू इनफ प्रैक्टिस, यू विल बी एबल टू कंप्लीट इट. फाइन, नाउ द सेम थिंग वी कैन शो ऑन एबेकस. दिस इज द स्पॉक ऑफ नंबर्स ऑन स्पॉक एबेकस. स्पॉक एबेकस, दैट मीन्स द फर्स्ट स्पॉक इज फॉर यूनिट डिजिट और 1's digit. द सेकेंड वन इज फॉर 10's digit. थर्ड वन इज फॉर 100's digit. देन 1000, देन 10,000, एंड सो ऑन. वी कैन पुट अ वैल्यू ऑन इट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, हियर इट इज, यू कैन सी नंबर 5, 1, 6, 4, 3. वॉट इज दिस नंबर? 51,643. सो स्टार्ट टू पुट बिड्स ऑन एबेकस फ्रॉम राइट मोस्ट डिजिट. राइट मोस्ट डिजिट इज 3. सो प्लेस 3 बीड्स ऑन दिस स्पॉक. फाइन, सेम वे, 10's digit हैज हाउ मेनी नंबर? वॉट इज द नंबर फॉर 10's digit? इट इज 4. सो 1, 2, 3, 4. ड्रॉ 4 बीड्स. फॉर 100 पोजिशन 6 बीड्स. सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 बीड्स. फॉर 1000, इट इज 1 ओनली, सो पुट 1 बीड. एंड 10,000, इट इज 5, सो पुट 5 बीड्स. सो आफ्टर रीडिंग दिस बीड्स ओनली यू कैन फाइंड आउट द नंबर. सो इफ इन वर्कशीट इट इज गिवन, ओनली बीड्स आर गिवन ऑन स्पोक, सो यू विल बी एबल टू फाइंड द नंबर. एंड इफ द नंबर इज गिवन, यू विल बी एबल टू पुट प्रॉपर बीड्स फॉर पर्टिकुलर स्पोक. फाइन चिल्ड्रन, लेट इस कंटिन्यू. Now here it is the expanded form. What is expanded form? So when according to the place value, we write the number, and we finally when we add this number, we get the proper given number. So children, what is expand? So for example, when we blow a balloon, it becomes expanded. That means it becomes big. So when we make it big, it is expanded form. So how do we make the number big? We don't have to make a number big, but we have to multiply the given number's place value with their respective place. So for example, here one example is given, 7294. So what is the place value of each digit? 4 is at 1's position, 9 is at 10's position, 2 is at 100 position, and 7 is at 1000 position. So to 4 has to multiply, if one digit once is there, so 4 has to multiply it by 1. If 9 is there at the 10th position, 9 has to multiply it by 10. 2 is at 100 position, so 2 has to multiply it by 100. And if 7 is there at 1000 position, so 7 has to multiply with 1000. So here it is, the expanded values are given. That means 4 multiplied by 1, that is 4. 9 multiplied by 10, that is 90. 2 multiplied by 100, that is 200. And 7 multiplied by 1000, that means 7000. So what will be the answer? 7294. So this one is the standard, this one is the standard form, and this one is the expanded form. Got it? I think this is clear to you. Now children, two words you can see here, successor and predecessor. So what is successor? You know that before number and after number. For example, I give you an example, 41. So 41, what is the before number of 41? So when you subtract 1 from any number, you will get before number. So before number or predecessor, both are same. Predecessor or your before number, both are same. Fine. So when we subtract 1 from given number, you will get before number or predecessor. Same way, after number. After number, that means 41. After number of 41 is 41 plus 1, that is 42. So when we add 1 to any given number, we get after number, and it is also known as successor. So predecessor and successor, before number and after number, both the numbers, how big, even though how big any number is, but simply you subtract 1 to get predecessor and you add 1 to get successor. Got it, children? So up to this, it is clear. I think it is clear to you, children. Just practice for all these given topics, and I am going to share a worksheet on it. So just do it carefully in your notebook. Thank you.